Hi, it's HardReset, and today I'll show you how to install updates via MSI Center on MSI Claw 7. So first, open the MSI Center app, and now click this icon, select the update, select the update, and scan for updates. It takes usually a couple of seconds, so it is. Here you can update firmware, Intel graphics driver, Intel HDI event filter, and more that you probably would have. That's it, don't forget to leave a like and see you in the next one.